Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play Outcast. Let's play Outcast, and I'm Turmio. I'm gonna try this. Change of plans. There has to be something good up there. I don't remember what. I mean, they wouldn't do this if there wasn't something good up there. I should have started there. I mean, jeez. If we fall, it's gonna take forever to get back. Start of that. Something else than ammo there. Or something more. Just lots of ammo. Nothing more. Wait a second. Can I shoot those things? No. Maybe. Just here. No, they won't break. So just ammo. I didn't get anything. Oh. That was it. Ammo. Well, that was a intergalactic waste of time. Well, not galactic. I just liked that reference. Down pretty fast. Ouch. Where to get up? From there. Okay, let's waste half of the video for this. He said two of the storehouses are close to the Temple of Faith. Not sure if we should go to those first or the Shamas. The other Shamas. There are two Shamas here because this is like a temple hub of the this world. I think we're gonna go to the storehouses. No, do a second save here. Because I'm scared! I'm scared! Look! Two stargates. We could attack them directly or indirectly. Should we do a direct attack? Let's do a direct attack. He's gonna end badly. Change the music. Change the music, I said.
Warning. High level energy source detected.
High level? No. Need a better weapon for this. And or upgrade for this weapon. This just sucks. What's up here? Trouble, that's what's up here. Lots of trouble. Oh shit, there. calling for reinforcements. Maybe I'll find a better weapon. Key. Want the better fucking weapon? This weapon sucks. What's here? Strange thingy. Maybe this thingy I wanted. Yeah, this must be one of them. Should have played this game through. That's what people use. Now you're seeing me screw up. This is like a less play by gaming. I'm running out of time. We're gonna get killed in the next part. See you guys then. Bye.